Okay? And then you have a non-stated graph, no whatever. I have no graph, that's why I have to a little red. Okay? Then, so in the curve, cat can not appear. So you can do, you know. So, okay? This one coming up and down, up and down, and then you have a corner by corner and up and down, okay, side by side. See? Corner?
Mm-hmm.
Another corner. And then upstairs. And another corner here. And corner. And this one coming downstairs.
Downstairs.
Yeah.
Upstairs, downstairs.
Easy, huh? Okay. You gotta do this.
Yeah.
Then they also, you gotta eat this. And then you have a sesame here, sesame seed, right?
Mm.
Then, so you gotta remember sushi, try to get the cup, six or eight pieces from, you know, side by side. It's better have the all the ingredients from here to here, same amount. Before.
But not necessarily upstairs, downstairs. You have it more towards the center.
It's a bit upstairs, downstairs.
Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. Upstairs, downstairs.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Then after that, flip. Flip over. Okay? And then use spoons. This is a spicy mayonnaise. Okay? This is also same amount, side by side. And upstairs, downstairs. You could have spice more, okay?
Sriracha? Or what is the spicy?
Kobanjang.
Ah,
Chinese
chili
bean paste.
Delicious, yes.
Exactly the same amount from a side by side.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Then this is the tuna. So you're gonna make a spicy tuna roll. Then, okay? Here, equal amount from here to there.
Mm-hmm.
Middle, eh?
Yeah,
got it. So, you can pick up two fingers. Do it with two fingers. Okay. You're cute, man.
Yeah. Okay. Very cute.
Then, this line going to the other edge of the tuna side. Here. Okay. Here. Okay. And then, in a little bit, one time. Then, roll over. Yeah. Easy, so far. Okay? Then now, you can use the bamboo mat. Not the bamboo, okay, sushi mat with the plastic.
Right.
Cover up. Squeeze. So, down and squeeze. Make it square, like this. Squeeze, and then down. This.
Ah.
Then, side by side. For this. Then you can have a plastic knife. That's enough. Isn't it?
Yes.
Nikki doesn't want a knife. I do.
Doesn't want that knife, that's for sure.
So this is a meal, right? In the meal. Right?
Mm-hmm. Use a fork.
So same amount of rice outside and then tuna should be in the middle. And then cut equal, 6 pieces. Okay, this is what you gotta do. Then, okay, I promise you how to eat sushi and sashimi. Okay, you already know.
Me?
Different amount of wasabi in between fish and rice. Right?
Right.
So means you gotta eat one bite. Yes, it's a good. You know, sushi harmony is vinegar rice and fish and vinegar amount. If you bite it half and half, no guarantee which side is more wasabi. Okay? Harmony.